This is Troy from OptEfficiency Gaming Network, and today I bring you part 5 of 4th of July fireworks.